you need a bowl. Put the ingredients in the bowl. You need an egg. Yes, and sugar is also important. You can add apple cider vinegar for taste. It'll make the cake taste appley and also make it pretty because it adds color. You also can use flour. This is unbleached red flour, but any flour will do. You really don't need much of it. It also just adds taste. After you've added all the ingredients, you want to mix them together.
Okay.
Your cake is now ready to bake. You can put it in the oven. You don't even need to take it out of the bowl. It's great. Let it cook for 15 to 18 minutes. Then you take it out of the oven. Yes. Wow, a cake. Then you cut it. Would you also like to cut the cake? Yay.
Yay.
Frosting also makes the cake yummy. Let's put frosting on the cake. Yum, more frosting. Do you think that's enough frosting?
Maybe a little more?
I think that's good. Spread the frosting. Yum.
But I did the cooking by the book. I wasn't lazy.